The siege broken at last. The war has turned.
May you stay in my theater.
Keep the peace!
Do not miss Leogriff's many marvels.
At your service.
Well, hello. I am the governess of Miss Wyvern Gif. I will confess, the days are farewell.
You to this sacred place for prayer, for the weaving of your fate.
Then the task is completed. I had hoped Mare might return, but it is not. She is not coming back. I shall be resolute. Now, for your part, the Hierophant has ordained another theft. Will you take part? You were specifically requested to perform it. Yes, the Hierophant was adamant that you and Phasma... But Phasma is no faithful. Why would we support a blasphemer? Good day.
So you got all that right? The Hierophant is sending us to Rithin. I always took the Hierophant for a horned beast. Telling thieves what to steal, telling the free to worship. Some leader. I came here looking to get away from orders. But it seems you travelers follow commands like everyone else. Well, I guess I'm getting my full plate of orders today, between you and the bepoxed Hierophant. Look, this is my chance to shine. Even if you're proved already. I'll meet you in Rithin. Let's begin. Keep going.
Would you care to sell? Sorry, I mean buy. Would you care to buy something?
Come again.
So, you made it. Remember, there's more than just your reputation on the line. Right. Looks like there's a lever on my side. Good riddance. So, you may remember me. Made it through fine, I see. Time to return the favor. The way forward, good riddance. There's a problem. I can't find a way forward anymore. I think you're up again. Remember me. Looks as though we made it, despite what the Hierophant predicted. So much for her vaunted prophesying. Let's finish this. Time to... Yeah? What? Ah! It burns! I can't move!
Ain't this a sight to take in? My own little dove, all grown up and robbing this place with no care for want nor cause. Took a bit of doing to track you and poor Phasma down here, but when I heard what job you were on, I had to find you. I've been off in the dark for a while, dove, and I'm sorry for that, after all you did for me and own stand. But I had to go underground. I had to do a little digging, and I found a bit, dove. I told you the Hierophant set me up. Well, just in case you had any doubts, the Hierophant set you and Phasma up as well. Think, Dove. True, Phasma ran his mouth about the Hierophant, but you're a separate case. I did some digging. The Hierophant sees all, knows all, so they say. Except you. You were both sent here because the Hierophant knew at least one of you would be cursed. So I came to help. We helped pull Phasma. I heard the job would take you to Rithin. This gem should be able to negate the curse. Give it to Phasma, will you?
Saved me. When I was trapped in that curse, I didn't know what would happen.
But you saved me. And Grimm's here. Grimm Olwig? They said he was dead. You should speak to him. It looks like you're the one he came for. Keep going.
Good to see Phasmus back among the moving. Let's make sure we don't let the Hierophant get him. If you see Irion, tell him Phasma died. But on to other things. You've been running around these lands like a good traveler, Dove. But now, I have a job for you. We've all tasted the Hierophant's malice. Now let's make sure we return the favor. I got a plan, Dove. We're doing more than getting our revenge. We're removing the Hierophant from power. The Hierophant meant for me to die while stealing a certain book. The missives of Sable. I can think of no better weapon for my revenge. But the gnomes have hidden it away. I need you to steal the glass of ambient to help us locate. It's in an old Irathi ruin to the south, called the Blackened Hall. The bypass to trials, I left you a gift at the dungeon's entrance. Buru's boots. The glass is powerful, Dove, and well guarded. But you're the only one who walks free of the Hierophant's gaze. It's all up to you. Then don't let me stop you, Dove. Good luck.
I'm with Grimm now. There's nothing for me in the camps. Got to keep me. Remember me!
What's this? The Siegebreaker come wandering down the coast? Are you lost, hero? You'd better get word to Mad Hast in the customs house. Him and his will want to know.
These walls are grown, are built of stone. Lovingly this place was crafted. You see the lights, the mystic halls of ordered reality? They are the faces of the missing, the embodied truth of the lost souls. There are so many of them. Still, you can see them. They are like pathetic charades, some with good intentions, and you can't fault them that. But the majority of them are just hoaxes. You could have stayed free and lived a comfortable life, but you couldn't. Built of stone. Lovingly this place was crafted. You see the lights, the mystic halls of ordered reality? They are the faces of the missing, the embodied truth of the lost souls. There are so many. Still, you can see them. They are like pathetic charades, some with good intentions, and you can't fault them that. But the majority of them are just a hoax. Needless to say, I don't like it here. You could have stayed free and lived a comfortable life, but you couldn't settle a disquiet that once more.